isolated if there's anything, mostly in the form of a sprinkle around 6 p.m. towards the end of the commute. But then by 9 p.m., some snow could start to mix in with some of the rain showers. But these still are going to be very isolated. Then as we go past midnight, the precipitation becomes a lot more steady, and that's when we're talking about a mix of rain and snow. The winds will be picking up as well. At least tonight, temperatures should stay mostly near or above the freezing mark. So we're not talking about too much ice on the roads except for what's going to accumulate, if any, snow. So a winter storm watch in effect across the Baltimore metro area, across parts of the Eastern Shore, all the way down into St. Mary's County as well. This mostly takes effect for Baltimore by the afternoon. For St. Mary's County, this is mostly an overnight event. And for Western Maryland, this is a winter storm warning. They're expected to get a whole lot more snow than we will, and this is going to start as early as the evening hours. So that's the storm system approaching. It's a two-part, one of which is the area of low pressure through Tennessee, the second piece with all the cold air back in the Midwest right now. These two combine, move our way, and that's what's going to cause the storm system to increase in strength as it moves just south of us going into Wednesday afternoon. So the forecast for tomorrow, heavy snow mixed with some rain, temperatures in the mid-30s. And that's crucial because we're above the freezing mark for the most part, and that makes most of the snow pretty slushy rather than icy. Nonetheless, still causes problems as it accumulates. The winds will pick up as well, northeast 20 to 25 miles per hour. And maybe even a few gusts stronger than that, especially across the lower eastern shore. They'll be closer to the center of the storm, so the winds there will be at their strongest. Here's a look at the snow map, what we are expecting. We're expecting 5 to 10 inches of snow anywhere from Baltimore up towards the north and west. Some parts in western Maryland could see a foot or more. And then as you get from Baltimore City down to the south, maybe towards Annapolis, it's a 3 to 5 inch event. Anywhere south of this, you're mostly getting rain. The snow's going to have a hard time sticking, and especially all the way down into Ocean City. This is mostly just a rain event for you. But overall, a general estimate would be 5 to 10 inches of snow, especially north and west of 95 tomorrow. We're going to have some strong winds as well, so travel is going to be difficult. Power outages are possible. And then even by Thursday morning, as temperatures get colder, there could be ice on the roads, even behind the storm. So keep that in mind. Very difficult travel through the day tomorrow as we change back and forth between that rain and snow. 5 to 10 inches is a good estimate for the majority of the area.